Welcome to the world of Asia Millennia Tutorials. This is a .NET tutorial series to develop and design an integrated total solution. Prerequisite: you need to install Visual Studio Community 2019. You need to install .NET 5, currently release candidate 1. Set up the solution and project. Start Visual Studio Preview. Create a blank solution. Name it Palippi Innovation .NET Second, create a web application. Add a new application. Add a new project. Choose web application. Model view controller. Name it Palippi Innovation. Choose the latest .NET 1. Keep the individual account and enable rather runtime compilation. Now create a class library. Add a new project. Choose class library. Give the name Palippi Innovation Data. Next. Choose .NET 5. Create. Add the next class library, name it domain. Add new project. Choose the class library. Click next. Name it Palippi Innovation domain. Click next. Click create. Remove the class. Now set a project reference. set the reference of data to the PolyPI domain, set the project reference PolyPI innovation with PolyPI innovation data, this will automatically set the reference into the PolyPI innovation data. Here, reference, choose data, choose data, and automatically domain is also referenced. See you next tutorial. Create models using Entity Framework Core.